Hey, how's it going, folks? Well, Pac suffered a really nasty leg injury this past week at a TNT Extreme show in Liverpool, UK. It was during a match with Jody Fleisch at the Summer Explosion event this past Thursday. Judging by the pictures you can see here, does look like his inner thigh. Very graphic image I'm about to post here of his inner thigh. You can basically see it's busted open. Things are coming out, and I'm not 100% sure what the status of Pac is right now. I have reached out to TNT Extreme to see if they do have an update, but as you can see here, it does not look good for his leg. Not 100% sure what exactly went down. I do know Pac did finish the match. So that being said, as always, your thoughts, drop them in the comments below. And don't forget to DDT that like button and subscribe to the notification squad to be notified of new videos. And have a great day.